first world pro for the Nagano Olympic gold medalist. And she was in the lead after last night's technical program. And she goes for it now after seeing the performance of Denise Bielman. Five.
Ladies and gentlemen, from the United States, Tara Lipinski.
She is trying to do as many teenager-like things as she can. You know, nail polish and what to wear and hair and all that stuff. But right now, she's Tara Lipinski, performer and competitor.
And Olympic champion.
Hear my silent prayer, heed my quiet call. When the darkness around you, step into my sight, look inside the light. You will know that I have found you.
By Secret Garden, and she opens with a triple flip. Solid as a rock.
She dug that. Uh-huh. Nothing went wrong at all.
It's refreshing after all this shaking and shimmying and props and elaborate costumes to sit back and watch a pure, refreshing performance. I think people think that a 17-year-old doesn't feel the pressure the same way, but I believe she does. I think the difference is that she just knows where she needs to be mentally in order to handle it.
And Sandra, watching her interact with people, talking to her, listening to her talk about what her life's experience has been like, just reinforces what you're saying. She's got a handle on this.
She does, and she savors every moment. She values all this.
Denise Bielman wonders if she can pull this out.
But she's also savoring every moment. 18 years after a world title, this is all gravy for her. Maybe she's thinking about herself when she was 17.
She needs a hand with all that stuff. And get ready to engrave the name Lipinski on that trophy. How many more times will they do it?
Thank you.
Okay. Hi, Mama. I hope you feel better. I hope your back's better. I miss you. Hi, Dad. Dan.
More powerful than an email.
I'm Lindsay.
You bet.
Everybody else. I love you, too.
There's another.
And she should be proud of herself.
Big moment as a professional for Tara Lipinski.
Tara, congratulations. Your first World Pro victory. A couple of tens up there, too.
I can't imagine. It was, you know, tonight just felt so special. There were so many people here. My uncle, my aunt came, so that was really special. And I just let everything out, and it felt great.
It was really magical in here. The music is so haunting. You look beautiful. And I know we talked before about that expectation to always be out there. What did you do with all of that in terms of giving the kind of a performance you did?
I don't know. It's just, I guess I skate better under pressure, even though I hate it. You know, for some reason, when I feel under pressure, I just go out there and I want it so much more. And it was a fun event.
Why is this one different than others? Why is this one important to you?
It's more prestigious. You get a title. It's, you know, more competitive. Your competitive edge can really come out.
Thank you. Congratulations.
Thank
Great
you.
Job, Tara.
Thanks.
So the teenager wins it. And so far, you have to say that her pro career looks a lot like her amateur one. But the fact that she was pushed by a 37-year-old was most interesting.